Now, Billy J wants us to talk about election. Wouldn't have a clue about any American politics. I know you've got a black man for a president.
I have the luxury of being overseas and not having to witness those commercials and those ads over and over and over again.
Election is the most important part of our democracy. If you choose not to vote, you are basically saying you don't care.
I'm going to be honest with you. I'm a felon, so I can't vote. If I could, however, I definitely would not vote for Mitt Romney.
Talk about cutting the budget? Chuck Norris would chop that bitch in half. He can fight off bears with his bare hands. Terrorism wouldn't stand a chance.